was born and raised in Rwanda. During my lifetime, our temperature has increased far more than the global average. This is not driven by us. People in the least developed country, like mine, emit 35 times less carbon than those in high-income countries. Rwandans rely heavily on the land, and we are used to coping with the long rainy season and the challenge of our mountainous landscape. But climate change is making things worse, and we are being pushed beyond our ability to adapt. Rain erodes soil and kills livestock. Land degradation affects the whole community, displacing thousands. My family had a small and cozy home, but like so many others, had to live with just their clothes and bags, forced to move to a communal house. The last period of intense rainfall lasted for 5 months. It destroyed roads and health centers, leading to over 130 deaths. These damages are profound. These losses are irreversible. Climate change disproportionately affects rural girls and women. Daily tasks such as collecting water and cooking wood are made increasingly difficult by droughts and floods that wash away agricultural income, leaving them with nothing. Youth-led climate action can bring these stories of loss and damage that go unseen and unheard to the fore.
We have the power and the knowledge to develop solutions, but we need the right financial support. Our call is for developed countries of the world to listen and to act.